like I said, you really got to go in there mentally ready, just throwing the balls up in the air, let's get it going.
Will they make it harder for you to find spots to shoot?
You know, yeah, it really doesn't matter. I just want to go
out come off the bench.
I just go out there and bring it out of it, pick up the pistol, and make sure I limit turnovers and get the ball where it needs to be, and, you know, when that opens up the tunnels, knock it down.
You never had trouble.
You take us into the locker room, like, say, 20 minutes before the game, before you guys hit the court, and Towns talking to you guys. Is he all X's and O's, or any, does he ever motivate you in speeches or anything?
It's both. X's and O's, execution, what we have to do offensively, what we have to do defensively. But then, it's always going to be a motivation speech right there, because, you know, when we hear our leader, who's our coach, come out there and give us some positive things, you know, it gets us fired up.
Such a positive feel, but what the last couple of days been for us?
How motivating would it be to see him there?
Here?
Yeah. Always. We saw him yesterday. So, him still coming around the team, being around the team. You know, like I said, he's our captain, and that has not changed. You know, he's always, you know, with me, talking to me, like, what I need to do better, what I can do better. You know, when you have a leader like that who gets everybody motivated.